somebody went through and put Christian warning labels on all of the DVDs. It said, caution, this movie contains language and situations. I hope so, right?